leads Lieutenant Joyce.
Solo, right?
Okay, everybody's out there. Soon you hear the bass is coming, get out. So, lazy day, before that. Baby, you and me, and honeybee. Get out of there, so the bass got that little solo. That's really low, okay? Next thing is, can we, when I say slab something, anybody understand the word slab it? Okay, I'm just gonna slow it way down, okay? Baby, you and me, and the honeybee. Well, it's a lay, I wanna check the chord. Lazy, that's the chord right there, 41, okay? Here we go, watch me and I'll find a nice spot. We're gonna slow it down. We're still gonna sing all the way. Sneak breaths when you need to, because we're going four times slower than we're supposed to. Begin here, bud. Begin, okay?
Begin.
Ready? Not as fast this time, slower. Ba 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 ba. 1, 2, 3.
Ba 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 ba.
Sing. I realize as a musician and a trained musician that doubly dotted half note there actually covers the bass note for a little while. I want to get out of there. Right when you know the bass you're going to sing, just get out. Okay? We're going to make that. I went out there. Here we go. Ready? Yeah, here we go. Baby, you and me. One. So we're going to spend like 3 more minutes on this song right here. One, two, one, two.
Baby, you and me,
you and me,
and the honeybee,
sugar tree.
Well, it's a lazy day
for you and me.
Slow down there. Yeah, I was just checking the chord. Good, you were watching. Yeah, here we go again. Got to get up there really high. And it helps when you're not breathing. Okay? You're on the 51st floor of a 53rd floor building, and you can run up 2 more flights, or you're Superman. Lazy day. Jump off, hit the floor. I don't think we're anybody there, Superman. Let's stay up there without breathing. Here we go. Yeah. Baby, you and me. Think high. Okay? Everything above here. Everybody put your hands right here. Everything, you should be singing above this. So if I do this, sometimes your pitch is sagging, I'll do this. Sing above this. Baby, you and me. And the honeybee. key, I'm singing way up there. Here we go. Pitch. One, two. Baby, you and me.
Baby, you and me.
And the honeybee.
Just go up there.
It's a lazy day, lazy day.
Go for it. I don't need a big note there. Okay? Okay. Yes, you are the root of the chord, but the baritones are singing the same note, so I don't need you fresh for the power. I just need you there. You just doubled the note because it's high. The baritones have the exact same note. Here we go. Baby, you. One, two.
Baby, you and me.
Baby, you and me.
And the honeybee.
Song, it goes in, instead of a lead doing it, you're bobbing a walk around it. Now we've got this four part singing, what a day to be together. And so you're everybody singing together. Okay, then we got some chord note triplets up there, and you're listening to that. Okay? And then we got this really high ending. Now, here's the thing with the high ending. It's really high, especially for the baritone. Right? Sing what you can sing. Get up there. Sing. It doesn't have to be loud. It just has to be present.
Yeah,
okay, cool. Put that piece of music away. Yeah, just something high like that, yeah. All right.